I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, back in the garage. Earlier I used a dollar store tripod as a microphone stand because I'd already started to go through and kind of build one out of PVC, and I realized I already have one. But anyway, I said I was going to make a PVC microphone stand video, and that's what I'm going to do. But let me give you a little kind of a parts list real quick, show you what you need. You're going to need 3 1/2 inch tees. Okay, right here. I actually have 2 pieces of PVC stuffed inside them. I can't really get them out because they're in there pretty good, but I'll talk about that in a second. You're going to need 4 1/2 inch PVC elbows. You're going to need 1 1/2 inch cap. You're going to put a 1/4 inch hole in that and put a bolt through it. You can figure that out pretty easy. You're going to need a 5 or 6 inch piece, just a straight piece. Act as the stand sort of riser which your microphone is going to sit on. You're going to need 2 4-inch PVC pieces. And that's right here behind the little card there. And then you're also going to need 4 2-inch pieces and then 2 1.5-inch pieces or 1.5 inches. And that's what's stuffed inside here, so of both the T's. And then, you know, your 1/4-inch by 20 threaded bolt with 2 nuts. And with those things, you should be able to build a microphone stand. And that's what I'm going to do. So quick and easy. Doesn't take a lot. As far as preparation goes, most of this is actually scrap PVC I've had left over, so to kind of build it and put it together didn't take very long at all. So if there's any questions, no questions, all right, let's do it. All right, so you can't put this thing together real quick, and this goes like this, and then this will go like this, and you also do the same thing, that goes like this, and this goes like this, and whoosh. Oh, what's he doing? Let's see. Okay. Alright. We'll straighten out like that. And let's do this here. Okay. This. Like that. This goes like this. Give him a little squeeze. Put that like that. And then grab it on right here. Like so. I put a T on top of that like this. Alright. And it's gonna get a little tricky. Where's my other? There we go. That guy's gonna go like that. And then like this. Actually, let me build the centerpiece real quick. Excuse me, show you what I'm doing here. Basically gonna make an eye. Like so. And try to get them to line up a little bit as best you can. It's very hot in my garage today. Okay, got that. And this goes here. That guy goes there. Snug it up a little bit. Now you got that. And then you got this. Like this and like that and like this. All right, give it a little, there we go. Whew. Okay, and then this is that one piece. Now this piece can be pretty much up to you, 5 or 6 inches, doesn't really matter, because the microphone's going to go on top of it. So I actually took this in the house, set it down next to my desk and kind of figured out that I want about 5 inches. You can go 6 inches, it kind of depends on your microphone. So that's what we have so far. Put the little cap on it, and let me put the microphone holder on there. Whoa, whoa. All right, having some difficulties today. There we go. Yeah, doesn't really need to be snug down real tight, it just needs to hold your mic. So screw that down there, why not? And then you put your microphone in there like that. And that's pretty much what you have. It's a microphone stand. Yeah. Now what I like about it is, aside from being cheap and PVC and all that stuff, it's got a pretty good angle on it. So you can kind of get it down low if you're going to do something that requires you to get really close. Maybe 2 bugs fighting over a cornflake. Yeah. So, get your angle if you want it, however you want to do it. Doesn't really matter. I mean, it's really up to you. Good thing is that there's enough PVC here with enough connections and joints and stuff. It's actually very stable. So, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Just adjust it however you want, and there you go. So, yeah, you like that? Very nice. It'll look a lot better if you snazzed up, put some paint and stuff on it, but in a pinch, it'll work pretty good. So, you can get people's opinions on stuff. What? No. Anyway, there you go. PVC mic stand. I mean, that PVC scraps. I used half inch. You can use whatever you want, but, you know, it's PVC. You can do anything you want. The design is really up to you, but I figured since this is what I was going to go with, this one I would show you. So, bye-bye.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.